Why can my foot bend? Look at this outfit though.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Kaylee. If you are new here, welcome to my channel, and I am so excited for the series that is starting. This YouTube environment is becoming Vlogmas. So many people are doing it, and I think I'm gonna do it, but I think I'm gonna do 12 days of Vlogmas. I know that's like another version of Vlogmas where I think you do 12 days or you combine 2 days into one. So I think that's what I'm gonna do, just so that they're not too short or just repetitive, you know what I mean? Combine days together. So be on the lookout for that. I'm so excited to do Vlogmas for the first time this year on YouTube. That'll be really exciting. I have my Dunkin', even though it is all the way gone. And this video is basically going to be me giving you guys some Christmas gift ideas. I was gonna make this a Christmas wish list, just basically it'd be more beneficial if I made a video helping you guys think about gifts you wanna get your best friend, your significant other, your mom, your dad, just different gifts. A lot of different price ranges are also within this video, just because, you know, some things cost more than others, some things cost less. So I tried to pick out things that are going to work in every aspect. So I hope that obviously these gifts help. This is not everything I am asking for. This is just some ideas that I think are good gifts. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And let's get right into the video. So I have my handy dandy computer. Isn't this case cute? I got it for Chris. No. I got it before I went to college freshman year. It just says my initials and it's super cute. You can get these on Amazon, I think I got it. And you pick out like the design, your initials, and it's done me well. It comes with like a bag. I'm going to start off with the girl gifts that I put together just because that was easier for me because... Oh! Ignore Snowflake. Come here! Yeah, she's got some decor on, but she doesn't let me pick her up. I am going to pull up just some ideas that I had for you guys, and there's obviously like a broad spectrum of stuff that I put together just so that you guys aren't just looking at clothes, you're looking at accessories and objects. And yeah, I didn't actually, you know what I should have done? I should have put together little creative ideas you can make people. So everybody likes like something that's like made for them and put thought into it, you know? So maybe like I'll do a little craft video. If you guys want that, give this a thumbs up. I think that would be pretty cute. On the pricier side, this is probably one of the most expensive things, but Lululemon leggings. A lot of girls love wearing leggings, and these are definitely worth it just because the material, if you wash them correctly and dry them, definitely will stay intact for so long. They are great for working out, daily wear, classes, for working out, all of that. I definitely recommend. I personally like the Align pants, but I heard that the Wonder Unders are really good too, so those are two you could definitely check out. I'm obviously going to be putting prices and like the objects right here. I should probably move over a little bit just right here so you guys can see what they look like. And I hope that this video will be up before Black Friday or Cyber Monday, just because I know these are going to be deals on these objects, so you guys can go look at those and get some good deals on those. And another object from Lululemon that I saw that I think people would like is their sport bras. They are, everybody wants a nice sport bra that is supportive but also is cute. And I saw the Free to Be Bra Wild long line. That's a lot, and it looks like this, and there's so many different colors. And I think that it is, a lot of people are now wearing sport bras that come a little bit lower, kind of like a midi, and this is one that is like that, but the back is so pretty. I love it, and definitely that is something that is so cute. And also I am going to be putting a bunch of little pictures here for clothing. Definitely check out if like you're shopping for like a girlfriend or your best friend, like girl wise definitely check out Princess Polly and Pretty Little Thing. You guys know I swear by them, and all of their stuff is so cute, whether it be jackets, tops, pants, shoes. I love it all. These right here are just some of the stuff that I put together. I saw this teddy coat in beige. This is from Princess Polly, and it is absolutely so cute. Honestly, I've worn one of my friends before and they're so comfortable. I definitely recommend them, and especially it'll be out of use because it is cold out, and you can even wear it in the fall, spring, summer if you like wearing jackets. when it is warm. If you guys are looking, also every girl wants a nice pair of sweats, and I had the pair, I think I put it in my haul. Yeah, everything is up to 70% off right now, and these joggers are only $22 right now, guys. You need to jump on these. Your best friend, your like whatever girl you are considering buying these for will love them. They're so comfortable, but you can also like wear them out and you look fine, you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't look bad. So they have so many different colors of these, you guys will see. And I'm honestly considering asking for another pair just because they're so comfortable. Clothing is honestly hard to like tell people to get just because everybody has like a different style, but this is kind of just like what I would like look for, you know what I mean? As in shoes, I on Pretty Little Thing, I thought were adorable. I don't have these, but I saw them and I was like, these are like a nice chunky sneaker because that's so in right now. And they are called the White Panel Detail Contrast Lace Chunky Sneaker. They are only $33 right now. And these, obviously, all the stuff I'm saying is per style, like if you like it or not. So these are just examples again, everybody. But these, I think, are so cute for a nice everyday shoe. But they also look like they're in style or whatever. And I think they're so cute. They have so much different shoe options, which are so affordable. And you guys can get. So also, speaking on shoes, I just went on to Just Fab and I wanted a really cute pair of white boots. And Just Fab is basically like, if you have Fabletics, you join as a VIP member, and every month you are charged a certain amount that you can spend on their website, and your first shoe is up to only $10. I think it starts at $10, which is amazing. And I ordered the, I think they're upstairs, I'll go get them. Let me just pull this the information up on them now. These for $11. These are adorable. They're called the Rosemont Block Heel Booty, and they're just this white boot. I've seen so many people wear these. I don't know if they're the exact same one, but they are so comfortable and so cute. I absolutely adore these. I honestly have been wanting to wear them like everywhere, like when I go downtown or something, or I'm going out, I'm like, I want to wear these just because they're fashionable, they're cute, they're not too much or anything. I'm gonna go get them right now. Intermission really quick. Okay, so these are them. They are super cute. They're not too tall at all. They're honestly like just the right height, I think, that are comfortable and won't feel like you're in like a heel, you know what I mean? So it's like this block boot, this block heel, and I just love them. I think they're so cute. They go with so much. I kind of got them a little dirty. Yikes, I have to wash them. But these are them, so cute. Just Fab has such like a wide range of shoes, but also clothes. I know so many people do collaborations with them. Jesse James Decker, Hannah G did a collection. And yeah, so if you guys are looking for cute shoes for a girl, I think they have guys too. Maybe, I don't know. Go check out Just Fab. You can also skip the month, like if you don't wanna have a membership or buy anything like that month, you can skip it and cancel or whatever. No, like I'm gonna look here for a bunch of stuff for if I ever want to get someone's shoes. I'm definitely gonna go to Just Fab just because I love their stuff. They also have bags. Wow, wait, I'm just seeing this now. Cute. But yeah, definitely for shoes, look at them. Okay, but going on to jewelry, I have, personally, this is something I asked for. I wanted like a nice gold jewelry set, and I know that a lot of really nice gold is so expensive. So if you guys are looking for like a higher end gold hoop, gold jewelry, you could obviously find that. But for me, I found some alternatives just for you guys, so that are just as cute and just as affordable. And I looked on Etsy and I ordered, I asked for this gold chain set, so it's just like a layering of gold chains, and they look really cute. And I also went along and on Madewell, one of the YouTubers I watch actually recommended these as a like an affordable hoop if you don't want to buy like a really expensive pair. Where, oh yeah, they're $28, which is totally affordable if you want like a nice everyday gold hoop that is so in. I think it's, I love wearing gold hoops. I'm not wearing mine right now, but I do love them when I'm going somewhere. And another one that I found, if you guys don't want those, I found an even more affordable pair on Urban Outfitters, and I will put them right here. I think they're only like $18, and they were just as cute. They're also another gold hoop, and there's so many deals going on right now that I'm sure like You're gonna find so many on jewelry. Finish off with makeup. I definitely recommend the Laura Mercier Tinted Moisturizer. This is, I talk about this so much, but guys, this is something that I think is such a good gift because it is, if you're like swear by foundation, that's great. This is just like, it's not as heavy as foundation, but it still gives you great coverage, which is what I was looking for when I went in and was like, I don't want to wear foundation just because like it doesn't work with me. It makes me break out a lot. And I wanted to like, I wanted like something that was less but still gave me coverage. And when they told me about this and I watched YouTube videos, this was something everybody talked about so much. So I have been using it for a long time and I have the travel size just because I wanted to try it out, you know. And I absolutely love it, and it is honestly great. It comes in a bigger size for maybe $45, and the smaller one's like $22. So if you're just trying it out, try out the travel size. But if you are, you're like, I want it, I love it, I've tried it before, definitely go for the bigger size. Moving on, a makeup brush set that is also a really good gift. We all need a little change of our makeup brush sets after a while, after cleaning so much. The Sonia Kashuk brush set, that it comes with literally every angled brush, every brush for foundation, powder, contour. You can get it at Target if you guys want. I know they have like the testers of the brushes and they felt so soft, and I thought that that would be a really good gift, and that is something that someone would love, you know. And then moving on, I know that this is kind of basic and everything, but a water bottle, and like either I have a Yeti, and I know people are into hydro flasks, but everybody loves a good cute water bottle. So both of them I know are around $30, so unless there's deals, definitely look into both of those if the person you know doesn't have one. Both are really reliable, will keep your water cold, whatever you have in there, cold, definitely, or warm, I guess, whatever you have in there. And then my last thing I would say is fuzzy socks. Everybody loves a good pair of fuzzy socks. You can go get the cabin ones at Dick's Sporting Goods, and it's buy one get one free. I think one is like $12, so it's there. I wish I could show you every single pair I have, because I think I have over like 20, just because they're so soft and the designs are so cute. Whoever will love them, I promise you. And then just, you know, your average gift card, you know, if you don't really know what else to get someone, gift cards are always really good for girls. I know that there is so much more you could probably get, like as electronic wise, you could always get them like a cute AirPod case, or another thing for makeup, I'm going backtrack, KKW Beauty, guys. I tried it, I don't know if I showed it in a video, but I have it. Lipstick, her lipstick is so good. I absolutely love it. You can get a lip liner that matches the color too, like it goes with it. Like I know I have the nude 1.5 in the lip liner and the lipstick, and I just love her makeup. If you guys are looking for another like makeup set, she has eyeshadow palettes, contour, and highlight, and it's good. If you're looking for like makeup and you're like, I don't know what to get, you know, that is something to look into. AirPod case. Funny fact, actually, I have my AirPods right here. Well, I have the case. I got this one on Amazon. They have, if you go on Amazon, I promise you, you're gonna find such a good lineup of AirPod cases, and they're so affordable too. I think I got this for literally like $6 to $8. I don't remember. I got it a while ago, but it's like soft, kind of like gel, and I got a baby pink. But I can't find my AirPods. I have the case, but I don't have the AirPods. So that's an issue I'm going through right now. Hopefully I'll find them and update you guys. But yeah, definitely get a case. Totally affordable. Even for a phone, I just ordered this one. It is a plain black from Amazon as well. So many colors. It is just a gel one. I just find them easy. They're not like, you know what I mean? Just, but yeah, definitely Amazon for electronic wise, like accessory. Also shoes, Air Force Ones, if they don't have them, basic shoe, but they go with everything. Here we go, a little dirty, but there they are. A candle. This video will definitely be out before this, but December 7th, I think it is, Bath & Body are having their candle deal. I think it's, yeah, December 7th is their candle day. So on December 7th, it's all through, candles are $8.95 when they're originally like $20, $22. And my mom and I go every year, we get 6, and they're great presents for people, guys. Like Bath & Body has really good scents for like Christmas, or just like a house scent, or just your favorite scent. I don't know, like I still like tropical scents when it's Christmas. I think that they're so good. Tiki Beach, I don't know if they still have that, but that's like one of my favorites. Definitely look into that. December 7th, guys, I'm giving you these days to help you out. But that's everything I can really think about right now for a girl on what to get them. So so moving on to guys. This was definitely harder for me than girls. But I came up with some stuff. A lot of guys like sports, so you could also get that, you could get them like a sports sweater, a sport hat, a long sleeve. I know Fans Edge, I went on that, and they have like really good deals for like whatever. You could get their name personalized on something, and that totally works, and they'll love that. You could get, they just really have so much, and I know they were 50% off, so I can't imagine what their deals would be for Black Friday. Probably free shipping too or something, so check out that if the person, the guy that you're shopping for likes sports. That's definitely a really good website, and you can shop by team too, so obviously everyone has like your favorite team, you could do that. Video games, I don't know, some are still into that, some aren't, but I know the new Call of Duty just came out, Madden, I don't know if still people play Mario, I don't know, my brother's into that. Oh, this is a good one, Lululemon, again, hello, we're making a comeback with them. They're shorts, guys, love them, and joggers and shirts. Okay, everything from Lululemon, I'm just gonna list them out right here, they will love that. Okay, hello, popping in, so I know I said I would list out like a bunch of things I thought like were nice from Lululemon, and I went in the men's section, and a lot of things are really nice, so I guess like just visit the website and you'll probably know what like taste or whatever the person you're shopping for will like. So I didn't want to list just certain things, just their joggers, their shirts, their pants, all that is really nice. So definitely just go out, check out the website, and yeah, so I just want to pop in and say that. Go back to the video. It's so comfortable, it is, you can wear it anytime, it is, you know, it looks good, like, trust me, they will be thankful. Also, like, a phone case, I think that that's a really good one. The brand Carhartt, these hats, I actually have it, actually, I'll just put it right here. These hats and this brand, the jackets from there are really comfortable, and they will last. They're actually, like, a good, I guess there's, like, a winter jacket, like, it's heavy enough where it could be a winter jacket, or just, like, a sweater, you know, but the hat, like a beanie, if the person like likes wearing beanies, these are so cute. I know Dick's carries a lot of their stuff, you guys could definitely get stuff from there.